Hi, welcome to Snevio. We hope that you don't believe in myths that SEO is dead, especially when it comes to something as effective and affordable as link building. And while yes, cold email outreach isn't easy, we know exactly what link builders need to get their emails opened, read, and replied to. Snevio is an effective solution for email outreach. With its email finder, email verifier, and automated email sequences, you'll be able to find and contact authors, influencers, and bloggers in a matter of minutes. Let's take a closer look. The first step is finding email addresses for your outreach. This step is incredibly easy with Snevio Email Finder extension from Chrome Web Store. Just imagine you found the perfect article that mentions your main competitor. Usually, you can see the name of the author at the beginning or at the end of the article. With this extension, the author's contact email is a click away. Just click on the Snevio Email Finder extension icon and you'll see all emails associated with a blog or website. To see all the search results, click Full Company Profile. If it's not a guest post, you will find the author in the prospect list. If you can't find the author, just look for the contacts of the marketer or an editor. You can also find all company prospects and website emails with the Snevio Email Finder app. Navigate to the domain search, enter your website into the field, and it'll show you all the email addresses associated with the domain. Choose the prospect you want to contact and add it to one of your prospect lists for later. If the company you're trying to contact is large, it's usually hard to find the person you need. But with a single email search tool, you don't even need to waste your time scrolling through its employees. Just enter the person's name and the domain name. Snevio will give you back the specific person's email address. Then, add it to one of your prospect lists. If you want to find an email address directly from LinkedIn profile of the author, you'll need to manually install LinkedIn Prospect Finder Chrome extension. You can find the video on how you can do it in the cards at the top right corner. Also, we'll add the link to it in the video description. Once the extension is installed, all you need to do to find the person's email on LinkedIn is to go to their profile page and click on the LinkedIn Prospect Finder extension icon. Next, choose the list to add it to and click on the Find Emails and Save button. To see a full prospect profile, click the Go to List button. The next step is to check the validity of the collected email addresses. That is to say whether they are still used, can accept emails, and aren't catch-alls. All prospects found with Snevio are already pre-verified. If you found an email address of the author in their bio, we recommend checking if it's still valid with Snevio Email Verifier. Log into Snevio, navigate to the Verify Individual Emails tab, type in the email address, and click Verify Email. If you see a green icon, it means the email address is valid and you can add it to one of your prospect lists. If the icon is yellow, we couldn't determine the true email validity. The red icon means that you need to find another contact because this email address does not exist or is not active anymore. It's proven that cold outreach is more effective when it's personalized. That is why we recommend you to add custom fields to each collected prospect. Open your list, click on the prospect name, and then click on the Added button. Here, you can add the title of the article you'll be referring to in your email or the blog name as custom fields. At this point, you should have a nice list of verified leads ready to be contacted. Cold outreach at scale can be time-consuming, but that's exactly what Email Drip Campaigns was made for. Find Email Drip Campaigns in the top menu. Click on the New Drip Campaign button. You'll be taken to a campaign creation window. Start by filling in the details of the campaign on the left. First, set the name of the campaign. Your addressees won't see it. Next, if a lead has multiple email addresses, you can choose to send a campaign to all of them or only to the primary one. To improve deliverability, you can also exclude unverified and unverifiable emails. Now on the email sequence itself. Start is an unchangeable first step of every campaign. Click on it to choose the list of recipients your campaign will be sent to. The campaign will be started For all the prospects in the list, those added before the start of the campaign and those that will be added in the future as long as the campaign is active. Apart from start, you can add 4 steps to build a campaign: email, trigger, delay, and goal. Snowvia Drip Campaign Builder uses a drag-and-drop model. This means you can drag the element and drop it into the campaign creation area. Then, drag the line between the elements to create a flow. Let's start with the email element. Drag the email element into the campaign building field. Next, click on it to open the email creation window. It can be maximized for a more comfortable experience. For personalization, you can add the variables into the subject line or the email body. You can also use Snowvia templates for blogger outreach or create your own message and save it as a template. And don't forget to add personalization based on the custom fields you've added before. And done! You've just created your opening email. Now we'll all know that email follow-ups in cold email outreach is a must. You can add as many follow-ups as you want. To create different scenarios based on the recipient's reaction to your first email, use a trigger element before the next follow-up. Triggers determine the next step in the automation flow by tracking email opens and link clicks. Choose the trigger you'd like to set up and select the timeline. When the addressee performs the action you set up as a trigger, the system activates the next step once the time specified in the trigger expires. You can also set the delay between your follow-ups to slow down your flow. Next, specify the goal of every sequence to track how many of your prospects achieve it. Just name your goal, and in the statistics you will see how many times it has been reached. As soon as the goal is reached, the campaign stops for this recipient, and they are sent no further emails in the campaign. If you want the campaign to be sent out within a specific time frame, for example, in the usual work hours of your leads, choose the time zone, the weekdays, and the time your sequence will be sent out. For example, you can schedule your campaign to be sent from Monday to Friday, from 9 a.m. till 6 p.m. EST. Press save, and you're all set. If you're ready, start the campaign by clicking Save and Start. Of course, sometimes you will need to edit your campaign. To edit the active campaign, pause it in the Campaigns tab and then click the Edit. After all the edits are done, you can resume the campaign by pressing Save and Start. Remember that by default, if someone replies to your email, the email sequences automatically stops for this recipient. But please be careful, sometimes the author you are trying to reach is no longer working at that blog, and your email may be forwarded to the other person responsible. So make sure you manually stop the campaign for such recipients when you receive the reply from the other email account. As you can see, Snowvia offers a perfect toolset for all types of cold outreach campaigns, whether you're looking for sales leads or guest posting opportunities. Sign up now using the link in the description to test it yourself absolutely for free. And of course, like and subscribe to our channel to learn more about marketing and sales hacks. See you!